then that those details will be given to the wardens. If they want to prosecute for you camping on the square at a later stage, then that they can do that. All right. Has that been explained to you?
So would you advise it's best not to give them any of the payload?
Well, no, I can't. No, you.
He's not going to give you advice.
I mean, the bottom line is, if you don't, you then can be arrested, and we'll take you back to the police station to verify who you are. I don't particularly want to verify because you're not nasty people.
No.
I know that. No. And there's no point. There's no point in me filling the police station. I mean, I can do it. We've got the resources to do it.
And
clearly, you must know that we put resources on for this tonight. So it would be more appropriate if you gave your name and address then. Once you've verified who you are at the police station, we will release you anyway, all right? So, in my view, it would be easier to give your name and address here. But that's just my advice. You may choose to listen to it or you may not, all right? I'm just trying to save you getting arrested.
We're going to think about it long and hard. Yeah. May involve you a week's time.
Chris, you want to be a professor at university, mate?
No, I've been there, don't I?
Choose your details and we verify where your name and address is, you'll be arrested.
All right. So then
what will happen? What will happen is if you do commit a breach of a bylaw offence in the square, then they are at liberty to prosecute you through their own people. Does that make sense? Okay. So I just think it's reasonable and fair for me to explain what's going on and why it's going on.
Very reasonable to explain everything.
All right. What I understand is you may not pay a single blind bit of attention to what I've told you.
It's always possible.
And you have your right. All right. So, by all means, look after yourself. And I know you're peaceful. We know you're peaceful. I accept that.
Sweet.
That's right.
Have a lovely evening.
Purely of effigies.
We haven't got any royalty or
no, I know that.
Titles.
But what I would say is that's the easier option. We're not, you know, we will do it in a way that is trying to give you some dignity, etc. But they will be asking for a name and address. All right.
Thanks for the situation.
All right.
He's going to hook it. What happened?
Give your name or address or what happened?
He said, if we don't give it, they'll take us to the police station and rip it off. But we can't say no. Yeah. And then they're going to have to do a Bible. We could charge for a time. Every hour that we detain, we could have a scheduled fee.